got 100,000 people in here rocking with us right now. This is absolutely insane. We started this party 5 days ago. 100,000 people. Let's go.
Yo, man, D Nice, man, he held one of the biggest parties, the biggest party ever on the internet, pretty much, over any social media platform, any internet chat room, or any live, anything, man. D Nice, man, he did that, man. He, for the little quarantine situation that we got going on with this coronavirus, man, this COVID-19 or whatever, man. But, man, it was chill-ass vibes, man. He was actually on live for a long-ass time. He was on live for almost like 8 hours almost, probably even more than that. Just playing basically hit after hit after hit. You know, he was, you know, sipping a little something. A lot of people was on there. So many people came to the live and was chilling on there. From Michelle Obama to, shit, to Roger, everybody was there, man. It was so many, every celebrity you can basically think of. I'm talking about from like Bernie Sanders, Lenny Kravitz, Jamie Foxx, everybody was there. Like some of the biggest, like, Instagram, like, influencers or whatever. It was just cool vibes and stuff. It was a few people doing their own lives and shit that night, but he killed that whole live. Everybody was on his live. It was people shutting down their live to go join his and stuff. He was doing requests. It was just cool. It was just a chill ass vibe to throw on, children friendly, family friendly. He was playing some everyone can listen to, something everybody can vibe to. He definitely is a great DJ, and people were sending him money to cash, all of that, man. He was doing this thing, man. He got a lot of exposure and recognition that night and all that, but it was just a chill-ass vibe for him to do that. I first found out about the live party through Cameron. He had said something like on Twitter. It was like he going to be a D-Nice quarantine party around like 8:30 or something, because it had started like at 5 or something like that, 4 or 5. And he was on there spinning the records or whatever. All the way into the midnight, probably a little bit beyond stuff. I was kind of like back and forth between that. You know, they had technical difficulties. It was a time they had shut him down a few times. It was like he had reached 50,000, like about twice, and they like shut him down. They had to start back over, and he got to like 75, and it shut down. And then it got to like 99, it shut down again. And then he got it all the way back to like 100. Then he got to like 104, 105. And then some kind of way it shut down again. It was like he was breaking the internet, literally. That's what everybody was talking about, man. But it was he played a lot of classic hits, man. A lot of hits made me think of, you know, just nostalgia type shit, man. He was playing a lot of stuff from, you know, now, you know, from, you know, the present, past, all of that, from all different decades, from like far as back, he probably even went back to like maybe the 60s or something like that. But I heard like songs out from like the 70s, 80s, 90s, early 2000s, just a different range from hip hop, R&B, dusties, reggaeton, all of that. He mixed it up, and it was a decent gathering for a quarantine event, because you know this is new to a lot of people and everything, and this whole situation, this whole setup. A lot of people can't go out and go to the strip club and do certain things and go out to different clubs and bars and do different stuff like that, you know. But it's a lot of stuff just going on, man, with this coronavirus and all that. And he just made people feel a little bit better about it, you know, just chilling and all relaxing and gathering as one on live, you know, for the hip-hop urban community and whatever you want to call it, man. But shout out to D Nice, man. You did that, man. It's a fact. He should definitely throw some more for him in the future, man, because no telling how long this whole quarantine gonna last anyway. we can definitely use some more of those quarantine live type style lives and social media gatherings and stuff, man. This shit fire facts. He's a bad boy.
Cause it's
Gayle King in here. We have Michelle Obama in here. Ellen in here. And you know who we got in here? We got my brother, Michael Bivens, New Edition. Let's take it back old school. Let's go. This is the biggest party in the world right now. We had 100,000 people in here. Holly Robinson, Pete, I see you. What's up, Gabrielle Union? Let's dance. Let's dance now.